Well, apparently I won the Mr. South Africa competition on Saturday the 28th of November. My name is Hannes van der Walt and I'm privileged to be your new Mr. South Africa from Kempton Park proudly. And I just want to say thank you very much for each and every one that supported me in Kempton Park, all the schools, all the people, the citizens in Kempton Park. You're close to my heart. Thank you very much for your support, your messages, you're on Facebook, on Instagram. So thank you very much for what you did and for helping me being on this platform. Being on this platform means a lot of things, and I would really appreciate it if you pray with me and stand with me on this, because families are a big part of what I stand for, and I would like to know and to equip all the kids and the dads, the parents, single parents, mothers, fathers, to remember and to realize that you've got a big, big platform in your own household to be with your kids, to equip them, to encourage them, to educate them on how to be great people, how to love themselves so that they love other people. And if you can help the families, you can help the communities. If you can help the communities, we will have healthy South Africa. So my big plan is to start in Kempton Park and just be involved with families and to see how I can help our parents to be better parents for our kids, and our kids to be better kids and to be better friends for their friends, and it will evolve all over. So thank you very much for your support, and thank you that you entrust me with this title, Mr. South Africa 2020. God bless.